connected.
Channel nice valley switched. To get to the finish.
Good morning, good afternoon.
Hi, Tim.
Hey, Tim.
Yeah, he put the minimum finish there, I think, to keep people out of trouble on the last leg, which was charitable.
Service up, guys.
Thank you. Yeah, the server is not showing up for me. Does anybody have the IP? Oh, it's the same one.
Yeah, oh, it's always the same one.
Yeah, you can just save it.
So I see there's a wrong window entrance penalty. Does that mean we can't enter the finish sector on the first leg?
I'm back.
No, I don't think so.
Did you guys say there's a penalty zone?
There's a penalty for wrong window entrance.
Oh.
I didn't see windows.
Well, I guess that means like sector.
No,
maybe I
think it's
finished. Do they have a window at the finish?
Nope. If it was a window and you hit it from the backside, you would get a penalty.
Oh, okay, so we have to cross from the front. That means.
Yeah, but I'm not sure it applies to sectors. I think it's only for windows.
Oh, one of the first launch.
User joined your channel.
Good evening, everybody.
Hi, Frank.
Hey.
Hi, Frank.
Hello.
Pretty good placing in Marlborough yesterday, Frank. Congrats.
Oh, thanks. Yes, it was a very tough task.
Tough to fly fast.
Yeah, I almost outlanded twice. Oh, that's Morten.
I flew it later.
Okay.
And I didn't upload it to Marburg, but like 20 something. You go slow, it wasn't bad, but pushing.
User,
I watched you a little bit on Spectate.
Okay. You had to have good thermal in the right position. The position, the thermals were very rare. So if you were lucky, you could be fast. It wasn't.
Yeah. You had to be really smart about when to use thermals. They're so scarce, it's like if you had one that was any good, you better take it probably, though.
Yes.
Did you take all of them to Cloudbase?
No.
User joined your channel.
Hello, good evening.
Oh, hello, Uwe.
Hi, Uwe.
Hi, Uwe.
Good evening.
Hi, Morten.
Hi, guys.
Hi, Morten.
Hey, Morten.
Hey, Morten.
Hi, Morten.
Yeah, Uwe, it was the right decision not to rig your glider.
Yes, of course.
Where I am now has gotten over 6 on the ridge. It's above 5, holds 5 all the time, sometimes above 6.
Wow, there's a Robin here in front of me just going nose down like a scooter. Oh, he also crashed.
Why did you start so late yesterday, Frank, in Marburg? Is it just trouble getting up altitude?
Was it a question to me?
Yeah, I wondered why you started really late in Marburg, it seemed like.
I think more or less last in the queue, and it took some time to get up.
Yeah. It was a toe, right?
Yeah, and then, I hope to get more altitude in the start, but that's how it was.
User joined your channel.
I didn't think Marburg did. I thought they did airborne, but it doesn't seem like I'm seeing that.
Okay.
I thought, wasn't it like 60 people in there?
I don't think it was. It's 7:30, this server you're talking about?
It's the one you were in.
Yeah, it was, yeah, not 7, but 5:30, yes. No, it was Aerotow.
You have a blue thermal, Dennis?
Yeah. Basically got off tow a little early in it. It's only 2.7, but it's nice and stable.
Well, the route is good. Ciao Schizzo!
User entered your channel.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
One six. Still no cloud over there, Dennis.
Yeah, 3.1.
Is it just me, or do I, is it just me that I find climbing on the ridge very relaxing?
I prefer the Finnish sauna.
Yeah.
How about a 21?
Nothing to do pretty much when you're just dawdling on the ridge over here, so that's kind of relaxing, I guess. Oh, no Josh and DGT today. They can't connect.
No. Well, we're gonna follow. Not following F1 anyways. He traveled yesterday. Did you keep apps?
User left your channel.
Okay, don't like. Yeah, this task shouldn't be that hard, I hope. Oh, wow, Bruce, did you find a wave?
I just got up first.
Ah, Uwe, der Ralf Bock war heute wieder bei uns.
Okay.
letztes Mal hat er eine Haube kaputt gemacht.
Mhm. I'm just coming on the ridge, it's amazing.
Und einer mit einer 20 Jet. Er war sehr nett, er hat Creme Brûlée uns gemacht. Und er ist Konditormeister. Er war. Haben wir Lippen von dem gekriegt.
Cool. In Darmstadt starts 5 planes, only 1 returns.
Yes. With motor.
Yes, Carol with DG600, he comes with motor. The DG400 couldn't start the motor and go to the cows without gear.
Oh!
Klaus was scary during the tow and went back to the airfield and landed 400 meters before the airfield. It was very funny to do.
Is that a list of engine failures in 24 hours?
No, it was not 24 hours. It was 3 hours.
How many engine failures in 3 hours, sorry?
One, oder? Die DG-1000 ist aber auch zurückgekommen, oder?
No. Motor ist auch nicht gestartet.
Dann 2 Engine Failure,
oder? Ja.
2 Engine Failures in 3 hours.
Well, that's the reason why they say you should not extend your engine to... If you have a retractable engine, you shouldn't extend it unless you already have a fuel picked up to land in.
I really, really hope that electric pylons, they would solution this problem, because a lot of normal engines are just still unreliable. I mean, recently there was another in Namibia because it had an engine failure. Like, I think it did not start.
Man, there's still a lot of people up in that room.
Yep.
No, I see you right behind me. Oh.
He's the call sign.
Very strong. I've seen upwards of 18 knots on the Nitto.
We have another in Kondo.
Do you have Kotasa?
Yeah, and I only have the speeds.
But you also get Netto if you hit the right control key in Kondo, or switch the electric radio to Netto.
It doesn't stay strong there, Josh. It does drop off, but it's 5-6 for a while.
There's another new cloud just south teal on the ridge. So if this one dies before we get launched.
How many left on the ground, John?
A lot. You'd say at least 10 looking. Looks like at least 10.
It's exactly 10.
A plan can be launched in what, like 5 minutes? 3 minutes?
Depends on how many tokens you have.
I mean, I guess we've got the max.
Yeah, you asked real life. Yes, I think it's, yeah, 5 minutes.
Yep, there goes another one.
Well, that was a fun thermal.
Yeah, it was a good one, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you were on the ridge. I guess, was that thermal on the ridge?
Yeah.
Huh.
I released off toe into it there. I saw the cloud just starting to form.
Are you guys gonna try to follow the blue line, or will you go around it? Like, west of the ridge?
I was planning on going south around the South Pole and coming back around from the North Pole.
Sure. I'm with John.
I have not thought if I was going to be going east or west of the line. Probably should look.
Yeah, personally, I don't know, because I think if you go west of the blue line, you shouldn't have any ridges you need to pass on, unlike if you go along it.
Kind of a, Tim, what kind of a climb are you getting over there in that valley?
5 meters per second.
Wow.
That's still good.
Hola, Loriano. ¿Cómo estás?
Looks like only a couple more left on the grid.
Uwe, are you going to fly on Monday, perhaps?
I'm Wave.
Yes.
Yes, perhaps.
Okay.
Hey, Mike.
I think he stepped away from that.
Okay, no, never mind. Maybe it's a good idea to go along the blue line because we have. If you go west of it, you'll still have to get over some ridges. I mean, one, but. At that point, you may as well just go for the quick way.
Yes, good luck.
Yeah, good luck, everyone.
Good luck.
Good luck, everyone.
Good luck. Yeah, good luck, all. Good luck.
Thank you. Yeah.
Good luck,
Jim.
Good luck, Jim.
Good luck. Good luck. Big luck.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay.
You got a good selection, people going left and people going right.
Aber gerade gehen, oder Uwe?
Jo.
That was an interesting pull up there, Bruce.
Now it's so interesting.
It looked like you went straight up there for a second, unless it was just a glitch.
I pulled pretty hard, probably. I also hit the... actually changed the flaps. I had the wrong flap setting, but... I pulled pretty hard, and if I'm not going the velocity I want out of the gate, if I want to preserve altitude...
But you don't want to pull up too hard, because you lose energy if you pull up quite hard.
Yeah, you don't want to do it in a dirty way, I guess.
If everything goes black, you probably pull it too hard.
Yeah, you will black out in Condor, and I've seen it happen.
Really?
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. I've done it.
It's a lot easier to get the Swift or something.
Natalinho.
Yep. Rot, blau, gelb fliegt auch los.
Was the ridge enough to get to 16?
Yes.
I wasn't sure if everyone had to take a cloud. I'm above the ridge now. I wasn't sure if it was. That wasn't a cloud anyway. Mm-hmm.
Bei dir, bin dabei.
Thanks. Good luck.
Good luck, John.
I wasn't left in the dark.
How's that one doing, John?
12 on the average, 20 seconds. Seeing up to 16 knots on the meadow at the peak. These thermals are awesome.
When you catch them, especially when you catch them going up the ridge, it's just crazy.
You know.
Awesome.
7.5, Tom. Thank you. I had that. That's not good enough. I'm on wait for at least a 12. Maybe I guess so. But the frame rate's much better today. That bad frame rate yesterday was definitely the weather settings we had. It's the low inversion is what makes the frame rate bad.
him a murder.
Yeah, okay, do my six.
That was a crazy good thermal we went through, Rich.
It was. You snuck in behind me again, you little bugger. I was going
to
follow
you. Your thermals again.
Yeah, I was going to follow Bruce for a change, and then he snuck in behind me.
Tim, did you make the pass?
Yeah. 22.
Did you find the 22.60?
Yeah, a little bit.
Oh, the highest I saw was 7.5, and just the average for that was 7.2. My inner joy left. Well.
I was not sure, so I stopped taking a 4.5.
Hey, XC-Store, I have the auto McCree turn on XC-Store. No, I'm not flying at McCree 7.1, thank you.
Flying what?
XC-Store can give you it can estimate what McCree you should be flying at. And it thinks, because the only thermal I climbed in was that one, I should be flying at 7.1 degree. Hey.
7.1 degree of what?
Hmm?
Then again, 7.1 degree of what?
No, McCready.
Oh!
Yeah.
I don't think
you
can set it up. I mean, how would they make a...
No, it's 5 times. It would just be me flying in V&E constantly, and then wondering where all my altitude went to.
I mean, there is a way to get over 5. I mean, they can make error tests. I don't know how.
Hey, Josh.
Hey, Bruce.
Mike, should we...
You directly off my wingtip.
So, do you think that was a faster way, Josh?
I don't know. I just saw far more clouds that direction. That's why I went that way.
Sollen wir nicht einfach hier drüber gehen, Uwe?
And I was thinking of going around the mountain too, but it's a lot of climbing, it looked like.
So, bei,
oh, already got the finish coming.
Wenn DOC drüber geht, da würde ich jetzt drüber gehen und dann so ein bisschen rechts.
Ja, in das Tal am Ziel, ne?
I finished.
Oh, well done, Tim.
Thanks.
Time. Congrats.
That's 20 minutes.
What's the climb rate there, Josh?
7 knots in a 20 second. It's behind the ridge.
Geht gut.
No, I'm not too sure.
Hey, Rich, in hindsight, that monster thermal we flew through, do you think it would have been a good idea to stop there?
I've just stopped in one. It was well over five. I'm to your right and above you.
Yeah, but that one we went through, I think, was way up there. Climb rate. Even higher. I guess, yeah, you found them. See, I haven't really had the opportunities since then.
But you were just behind me.
Yeah, I just got low and I can't do it. Or I don't fly it as well or whatever.
What altitude are you at, Bruce?
25.
Jetzt im Hang. Hier war beide.
stupid. Why would they have that return light like that?
Or... They must throw the lift gun out under the spot.
Oh, I'm sorry, no, it's the first leg. I misread that. I thought you had to go back to Innsbruck on the way back. Kind of weird where they set that task up with that.
Yes. Don't have to forget the first turn point.
Well, I got up to the legal. Yes, he's already leaving it. Tango Zoo is way far ahead.
Yeah, he went west. I think that was the right thing.
Apparently so. The very large amount of us went on the blue line. Yeah, he's got a 170 medium to top in the maze.
I predict Tango 4 is going to take me out before this race is over.
Why do you think that?
It just seems like we keep having some close calls here. He comes out of nowhere.
No.
And then he does, you know, a little erratic.
I think the last rush was better. Wow, my turn is really up.
Noch einmal müssen wir hochmachen.
Ja, die wollen wir dann Ausgang. Congrats, Tim.
Thank
Press Nicola.
Oh, okay.
Geh noch zum XRR.
Jo.
Nicola, you're pushing very hard.
Yeah.
Right. Like jump.
May just go
better.
Yeah, but you can see the other gliders, they are...
Congrats, Rich. Congrats,
getting
Morton.
Higher and higher, so maybe you should slow down a little.
Little Morton.
Congrats, Bruce.
Congrats, Bruce. Mike.
Congrats, Mike.
Congrats, Mike.
Everybody.
Yeah, those thermals are in need of 3 meters to confirm them.
Auf der einen Seite 4.
Gonna make it over, Rich?
Don't know yet.
Yep, I was hoping in the ridge to find something and I found it.
Very good. How much?
5.
Thanks.
The thermal was under 3, so... Oh, but it's the wind pushing me.
That's a no, Mike.
Uh-oh.
Good truck?
Yes, man.
Oh, thanks. Thanks.
Thanks.
Thanks, Uwe. Thanks, Uwe.
Ja, okay. Kommst du drüber rechts?
Ja. Mal gucken.
Wow. Thank you. because it's going to be so much faster than everyone.
Yeah.
Congrats.
Thank you.
Congrats.
Congrats. I think he was in front of me and he went left at one point there to climb over the high mountain.
Yeah.
So the current point is at about 2,200 meters.
Nicola, how much are you climbing?
I was climbing about 3.5.
I'm getting 2.5 to 3.
Yeah,
like... and a half right here, right where LIG is.
Congrats. Nice height.
Congrats, Tim. Congrats, Tim. Congrats, Tim. Mm-hmm. That was quite painful. So, sank in there. And now it's full of no water. It's not fun.
Yeah, Bruce, cloud base is about true IPM. Yeah. Thank you. That's Mike.
That's Mike.
Oh, congrats.
Thanks. Oh, that parking ticket didn't slow you up too much, Rich.
Oh, it cost me a fair bit of time though, Mike. I had to go back and get another 150 metres to get over.
Hey, Tim.
Hey, Josh. Ciao, Legola.
Hello, Dutton.
Good save, Nicola. You were down pretty low.
I mean, it was the ridge. I was high enough for the ridge and found the 4.5 there.
Hello.
What's it? Hello,
thank you.
Yes, sir.
Hi, Bruce. Hi, Dennis.
Good morning.
Hi, Ben.
Hi, Ben.
Congrats.
Thanks,
Morten, are you getting synced there?
And I was synced near the turn point.
Hi, John.
I'm okay.
Congrats, Nicola and Josh.
Congrats, guys.
Thank you.
Oh, there's a lot of sympathy.
Thank you.
Dennis, Bruce.
Congrats, Bruce. Dennis.
Yeah.
Congrats. Congrats, guys. Congrats.
CTX for company, Mike.
Yeah, we've been together for a good portion of this, unfortunately.
He is below you. And a couple of 100 metres behind you.
Hey, Denny.
As long as he stays that way.
Yo, Danny.
We're working on it.
Congrats, John.
Congrats.
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 Congrats. Yeah, Bruce, there's a good point here. Remember this South London deal with an AS320 like 1-2 years ago?
Mustang.
Congratulations.
Congrats. Yep.
Dieter seems to be doing really well.
Oh ja.
Am I on the
farm side? Hopefully. I'm not sure.
Hey, Richard.
Can't see ya.
I'm below you.
Never did see ya.
No problem.
What altitude we at?
Hey, in your cruiser, are you cruising Richard or not, Rob?
Well, Tim, Uwe, we have 5 minutes to, end the task.
No chance.
Wait, you guys don't think you can make it there to finish in 5 minutes?
Nope.
Yeah, he won't.
Yes. But how?
But I can crash in 2 minutes.
I'll be right back.
The Finley West was the way to go.
Nicola?
Five more because I've got culture medium.
Thanks.
Yeah, why that's not a...
Yeah, I've got now 5-2 medium. Gets up to 7. No.
I think maybe I just got the sink bug.
Oh no.
But the patch is supposed to fix that.
I got complete yaw one way and 17 knots down.
Yeah, John, you should come over here, I think.
Oh, I think I'm fine. I'll fly under it, but I think I made this confusing. I'll see if I can.
You're still going up, Josh?
Yeah. It's like my rudder's stuck.
Jeez.
A hit A from all the way
and sinking.
Are you thinking about?
Now I'm only thinking about 3-4 knots. 6 knots.
Yeah, hit A for all the rubber.
It's weird, it's like I got hit with the gust from the side, and plane just went complete yaw, and it's like I'm flying in a slip.
Okay, yeah, it stopped at like 2-6.
Sorry, Josh.
Oh, no worries. Oh, it just came out right as I lined up to land. Oh, no, it came back.
Maybe your water pole messed up again.
No, thank you.
That's
all.
Thank you.
Nice
tempo.
Nice tempo.
Man, thank you. It was won by a long shot.
Yeah, Nicola, I didn't catch that from where you were in. There's no, I don't know where you picked it up at. I didn't get anything on the ridge.
57.
AJP Josh, right?
Yep.
No, I'll let him.
Congrats, Mike.
Congrats,
Mike.
Thank you.
Getting a 1 meter a second effort from the pitch. Despite being at 3,500.
Yeah, I'm looking at your external view. Yeah, your rudder is just locked. Page full up there. Oh, wait, I can see you're moving the rudder. It's like the calibration on your rudder is going off the one direction or something.
Yeah, right. Just wait.
Oh, Mike. You tried the tunnel?
I tried the hangar.
No.
Oops.
Oh, hi, Funk.
Congrats, Rich.
Congrats.
Thank you.
Congrats, Rich.
And congrats.
Got her in the end. That parking ticket really cost me Mike.
Logan Morton?
Yeah, but at least it didn't hold you up too long.
Congrats.
Well, this guy comes to you.
Hallo? 1200? 1200, ja.
press it, Bucker. CTX beat me.
Oh. Oh.
That hurts.
Yeah, he snuck back in front of me and then crossed the line about the same time.
To be fair, he actually flew that time really well. Congrats, Dennis.
Yeah, he did.
Congrats, Dennis.
Congrats.
Thank you.
Congrats.
You guys, friends, everybody got beaten by Tango Zulu.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, it'd be interesting to look at his track scene before he went. Incredibly fast.
Congrats,
Frank.
Congrats, Bruce. Congrats. 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 Anuba. Ah, okay. Yeah, I thought it was a 14th finish out of 12. Very nice, Bruce.
That's payback for you today, Bruce.
Yeah. Stealing all those thermals from you, dude. I'm so sorry.
Couldn't believe it. I was following you along, and then I stopped and sort of circling on that bit of ridge, and the next thing I know, you snuck in behind me, and then you follow me again. I thought, that's not what it's supposed to be happening. I'm supposed to be following you.
If Tango Zulu took that western valley,
yeah,
and then it looks like he had no problem at all getting up over the high mountains there that were the whole reason I didn't go that way.
Seven meter thermals. If the thermals were higher up in the mountain, it probably, I bet you he caught a real strong thermal and went and zipped straight over.
It looks to me like he was, well, he took one thermal, and that looks like about it.
Oh, maybe it was a good bridge. That's cool.
Don't think I'm parked in a very good place here.
Very well done, Tim and Mike.
Nice, Uwe. Two times.
Congrats, Nico.
Congrats.
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 I knew I wasn't parked in a very good place.
Yeah, Tango Zulu took the same route back we did.
Holy, Uwe did it.
Oh, three times, Uwe? Very nice.
He did it three times in a row?
Yep.
Without water?
He's playing with death. Oh, he did not.
Oops. Four times?
We'll see.
Well, he's up to three up about for now.
There might be too much debris. Cool. Let's see.
Parked in the danger zone, Bruce. I got hit.
Yeah, the run was just completely full. I cannot land.
I have to say bye. I wish you all Merry Christmas and nice holidays.
Yeah, thank you.
Thanks, Uwe. Same to you.
Also, yeah, a nice vacation for you.
Thanks.
Yeah, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Thanks, Mike.
Bye-bye, Mike.
Same to all.
Bye-bye. Thanks.
User disconnected from your channel.
Back in a minute.
User disconnected from your channel.
Okay, guys, I will jump out. Thank you very much for a nice flight, and have a nice Christmas, and have a new year.
See you. Thanks, Morgan. See you.
Thank you. Morgan.
See you, guys.
See you.
See you.
Question.
User disconnected from your channel.
Uh-oh.
Thanks.
Oh, Josh. Okay, yeah. Josh had the equipment issue.
No, John.
Boom.
Oh my God!
Did you see? I hit the ground.
No.
I aborted that after I bounced off the ground.
Wow! Well done, John.
Did you do a bounce and go?
Yeah, I dived. I came in a little bit short on the. I didn't really line up very far away from the hangar and hit the ground on the way into it. So I bounced. I just pulled up.
I'm back.
Let's try this again at a lower speed.
Yeah, I'll check out as well, and I wish you all a Merry Christmas. I'll be back on Tuesday.
Oh, okay, yep, man.
See you, Tim.
All right, Tim, have a good
Tim.
One.
Have a good Christmas, see guys, and see you on Tuesday.
Oh, thanks, John. Tim.
Merry Christmas.
John, go again.
Give him Tuesday.
Holy!
I'm John as well. Talk to you later.
Disconnected.